Hi there.
Well, this is a little bit different. I'm using my regular video on my iPhone because Facebook Live is just not functioning properly, and the music's sounding sharp. I just technical difficulties with that today. So we're just going to do it this way. And I hope you can hear the music. I'm going to try to bring this a little bit closer so you can hear the music. The video might bug out, but then I'm learning how to join the different videos as well. So let's start off. Let's get started right away. Today, the video, the session is for radiant beauty. So we'll be working, the breath. We'll be doing positions that will get the lymphatic body moving, that lymphatic system working through the breath to cleanse the blood. We'll be bringing the circulation through the lower chakras and up into the upper higher chakras. So, all right, let's get to it. In a kneeling position, bring your hands down in front of you, spreading your fingers apart like webs. You're going to contract the spine, and then you're going to arch the spine. Contract the spine and arch, inhaling up and exhaling, contracting the navel point all the way in. Really take nice deep breaths in and out. Ah, good. All right. So the next one, I want you to still stay in this position. Bring your hands in back of you. Curve your back just slightly, lean over. You're arching your back just a little bit to get those arms behind you and bring them up as far as you can and bring your hand into Venus lock. For women, the right thumb is over the left, and for men, the left thumb is over the right. Bring your hands up and back and breathe deeply, inhaling and exhaling. Let me see if the video, yes, the video is still going. Inhale and exhale. Bring those arms up as high as you can, leaning over just a bit. This will bring color to your cheeks. You won't even have to wear makeup. The set for radiant beauty. Bring those arms up as high as you can. That's it. Keep it up. Inhale and exhale. Nice deep cleansing breaths. You're cleansing the blood here. Bringing the circulation up into your arms and shoulders. This is really good for relaxing shoulder tension. And bring your arms down. Be moving through this rather quickly. And you can take some time and do this for when we're off the air. You can do these positions longer and you'll have the video as a reference. All right. Now, bring your hands to the sides of your hips and bring your feet up off the floor into a 60-degree angle. That's it. Bring it up. And breath of fire. Breathing out through the nose, really quick breaths. Pumping the navel point, bringing your feet up straight as you can. I'm going to take this wrap off my foot. Straight up. This is live and real, folks. Pump the belly, keep the feet up straight as long as you can. Your body may shake a bit. Now, if this is really hard because it's a very strong position, bring one leg up at a time, leaning back, lower it, bring the other one up, pumping the belly, doing breath of fire. Good. Back up. Breath of fire. Ooh, and down. Long, deep breaths in and out. And is the video still going? Yes, it is. Wonderful. All right. This is a test. Great. Wonderful. All right. This one is going to be just as difficult, but not as. Bring the knees up and the feet up off the floor. Bringing the knees into the chest. And breath of fire. Pump the belly. Bring the knees up to the chest. That's it. You can do this. Radiant beauty. Just gather your breath here for a minute. Straight back, long, deep breaths. Beautiful. Inhale, exhale. And this one is for the pituitary gland. We are really moving through this, folks. Just wanted to give it to you all at once before the video dies. So, and it's not me, it's YouTube, I think, I don't know. All right, bring your toes towards you. And I want you with your index fingers and your thumbs, grab those toes, press on your toes, your toenails, and that's, you're pressing on the pituitary gland acupressure point. And that's for secreting all those wonderful life-giving beauty hormones. And inhale and exhale here, pulling yourself down as far as you can, getting a nice stretch. So work the sciatic nerve. That's it. I don't know what this side view of my, this bun looks like, but from here it looks pretty crazy. Anyway, anyway, I love myself. Inhale, exhale, no matter how crazy I look. Woo. That's it, folks. This is going to bring the flushness in your cheeks, the beauty in your face, cleanse your blood and give you radiant beauty. Inhale deep, exhaling with a nice cleansing breath.
Brush on those toenails. Great.
And now come up and you're going to lay down on your back and you're going to relax. Inhale and exhale. Turn your palms facing up towards the ceiling. And then relax your feet, starting up from your ankles, your shins, your knees, your thighs. Relax your hips onto the floor. Relax your back, your shoulders, your neck. Your head. Inhaling and exhaling. That's our session for today. I hope you enjoyed it. That is the set for Radiant Beauty. And I hope you enjoyed it. Stay safe. I love you.